now.
Things ain't looking bright for Radiant Team.